you can come back here. Hard to say. But we can search the streets. We'll see him from the rooftops.
no two others could fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life or mine. Why are you fighting? Were the men who poisoned you left you to die? Or your dead empress? Go on, strike as if you mean it. You know I killed her.
Master.
May I not have a moment of...
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal.
Test yourselves against Corvo. And now we fight a duel that no two of... fight against the ticking of the clock. I've waited for this. Let's see if the outsider will save your life from mine.
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed my people in this.
See how you fare against my assassin. No two others could fight against the team.
barrier is.
I have one more surprise for you. I ask for my life. When I killed your empress and took her daughter, something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand, the mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. Made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you might expect it.
Must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to...
Thank you. I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your Empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand. The mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. Made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you might expect it.
anything. I must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
They're city guards. They're supposed to...
Wish I had a last swig of whiskey. You're the mask guy's been taking down all the lords and ladies. No way through this gate unless you got the sewer key. Only one place to get that key, and I wouldn't go there. Not for all the gold in Dunwall Tower. Not again. Maybe you could pull it off, though. Something attacked us in the distillery. It used the rats. I know it sounds crazy. And then it run back under the streets. So we come down here to kill it, Slackjaw leading the way. Went bad. I barely crawled out. Don't know what happened to Slackjaw. He had the sewer key, though.
Thank you. healthy fat and sinew, and carve a pretty song on your bones.
Hey! Someone kill this crazy witch! I could make you rich!
Look around. There's a cameo of a young girl. It's her. Destroy it with the furnace. Says in one of her books it's the only way to get rid of her forever. I know the cameo don't look like her, but it's supposed to be her when she was young. That's where she gets her powers. Throw it into the furnace, burn the cameo, and you kill her.
You can do, dearie. Well, it's not enough. Hide me from his view. Hide me. You think you're going to save him? He's not worth it. Now Granny is going to kill you just like all the others. What will I write on your skull? That you were a... Now you'll see what I can do. It's too late for him, and it's too late for you. You will die, and I'll carve spells into your ribs.
Want to know something funny? When we were kids, we were all scared of Granny Rags. Thought she was a terrible witch. Then we grew up and figured she was just a sad old lady. We were right the first time. Now ain't that funny? I owe you. This won't even the score, but it's all I got left. Luck to you, Corvo.
Find your way into such interesting places, Corvo. At the eye of the storm, raging between Granny Rags and this man who has lived his whole life with a cleaver in one hand and a bottle in the other. Crawling out of those flooded ruins, winding your way back to the pub where you last saw Emily. Where is she now? How does it feel now, knowing your allies betrayed you? Strange how there's always a little more innocence left to lose. And Dowd, the man who killed the Empress. You had him in the palm of your hand, and you let him walk away? You fascinate me.
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Thank the stars. We all thought you'd been killed, except for Samuel. He seemed sure you'd survived. I saw him on the river shortly before the killing began. He was smart enough not to come ashore, but I'll bet he's still out there, looking for you, is my guess. Havelock called us into the yard, but I wasn't feeling well. I just watched from the attic. The Admiral brought his cutlass. He stuck Wallace through the eye with it. Then he did Lydia. Callista he shot in the back with his pistol. Emily saw it all. Havelock kept yelling something about the things he'd done and how no one could ever know. Pendleton wouldn't even look anyone in the face. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. Emily was there when the killing started. Poor child. I hope she hid her eyes. The Admiral said that Martin was right. I guess they talked about it. And they started to worry they'd get executed for all that they'd done, going after the Lord Regent and his allies. I suppose it's why they've poisoned you too. I thought Lydia would squeal on me at the end. She just told Havelock to screw himself and died.
Mess? Relax. The officer said he was dead. Poison. What the?
Please, no! Oh, it's you, Corvo. Havelock called us into the yard. They said it was time for Sokolov and went off to his cage. I don't know what happened after that. Emily was there when the killing started.
What a day, huh? Gonna be a great party tonight.
I was only a kid at the last coronation. We would make it.
Thank you. You're expelled.
Academy was a crime against natural philosophy itself.
Which you might have pointed out at the time. But it's pointless to hold a grudge. I want to ask you...
about the elixir, yes. And I need to discuss your tonic. Why have you not tried the homeopathic solution?
And where am I to find the subjects? I can't recruit from prisons as you do. But it's forced me to work with another agent derived from...
the river crusts, yes. I'd guessed as much. But I think our approaches may reinforce each other. This is what we've been lacking thus far. Corvo, good to see that you still breathe. The city would not be the same if you were not with us. I've completed Piero's work on an arc pylon, but only just.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, nearly rendering our enemies unconscious, or they can be reduced to ashes. I've attuned it so that we will be safe from the functions of the device. It will only trigger in the presence of our enemies. This arc pylon is more powerful than the older design. It will function at a greater range, striking down our foes while ignoring us. I need my final sequence, which is recorded in the blueprint for this device. Havelock was inspecting it before the killing started. Return the blueprint to me. It was in his bedroom before he left. Hopefully, it's still there. You may navigate the... I'll make what you need as long as I have the necessary materials. Promises to be strong. pylon is complete. Now to activate it.
With this device, we can send a powerful electrical signal through the nervous system, merely rendering our enemies unconscious. Or they can be reduced to ashes.
What is your opinion, Corvo? I should have guessed you'd want to act decisively. It's a simple adjustment, and we will be ready. All is ready, Corvo. All that remains is plugging in a whale oil tank to power it. Will you do the honor?
When this arc pylon is charged, no one will dare come near us.
Destruction on a grand scale. It defies description. So many lives silenced in an instant.
Well, Corvo, I hope we can be considered colleagues again. You were condemned, I was kidnapped. Men like us rise above such things. As to the good Admiral, I believe men such as Havelock start with high-minded intentions. Same with Martin, and maybe even Pendleton, though I suspect he was just lazy. But no one is prepared for the sheer seductive influence of being so close to real power. Once you start ordering people killed to get your way, everything else is mere detail. I return to my work now, and you to yours. Killing people, I mean. I sincerely hope it goes well. This Piero of yours, a strange mind. But then my own is strange as well. If there is a cure to the plague, I believe we will find it. The old Empress would have liked that. She was a strange one. Stranger, I think, than you ever knew. But such things are past. And this new Empress, she's a strange one too. I wish you peace, Corvo. Along with all the delights you can wring from the world.
We once discussed a system of signals to be used in Emily's tower for communication across the river. I wonder if he remembers that. Goodbye, Corvo. I wish to apologize for what was done to you. It seems that holding all the pieces and standing a step from the throne changed something in the others. Something I don't understand. Don't underestimate Havelock, Corvo. He'll be waiting. I'll do what you want, but ask quickly.
hope you find this. I'm devastated. The girl I've been caring for is gone. Emily is her name. Yes, that Emily. Daughter to the Empress. She's gone. They took her away in a boat this morning. I don't know where, and her hair hadn't been combed. I worry who will look after her. I didn't even get a chance to say goodbye.
I'd find you here. It never pays to bet against you, does it? Off soon. I've been feeling something in my bones, and if it's plague, well, I can't be counted on to drive this boat much longer. Good. Then it's one more trip across the river to where it meets the sea. That's where the Lord Regent was building his new lighthouse. Ought to be something to see.
Mess. Looks like they fought. Maybe over Emily just after they landed. Bet the Admiral's got her locked up in the lighthouse somewhere. Pendleton's lost the first round. He's probably dug in someplace. Doing his best to drink himself to death. I suspect it's Martin's got the lighthouse under siege. They turned on each other at last. So the Admiral's power mad, Martin's a snake, and Lord Pendleton is a coward. And you, Corvo, the things you've done, you could be the worst of us. I've seen a lot traveling with you. Now get off my boat. I'd wish you good luck, but I'd be lying. Out, Corvo. I'll let you go this once. I don't like what you've become. No better than these traitors. That's why I'm gonna tell them you're coming.
Yeah. broken them.
You're going down! We're not taking-
right to her again. She has to see reason.
See you! Guard, to me! We're on him! come down and settle this man to man.
The view is nice. Yeah. I'm not moving.
Did the city get it?
Corvo, alive and well. I suspected you'd show up here for the final fight of Emily. Porker.
Such a pawn.
Excellent. Not so proud anymore, are you, Martin? Go get him, Corvo. Corvo is going to cut your head off.
Guards, kill him. Now.
Assassin, help! Bring it out! Firing!
Fishman.
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is not...
Corvo!
Fire here!
This was too...
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here. I'm not moving.
Corvo, alive and well.
Somehow I knew.
I suspected you'd show up here for the final fight over Emily. Poor girl.
Such a pawn.
Excellent. Not so proud anymore, are you, Martin? Go get him, Corvo. Corvo is going to cut your head off.
Guards, kill him. Now.
Thank you.
Martin?
Why don't you come down and settle this man to man?
The view is nice up here.
Corvo, alive and well.
Somehow I knew it.
I suspected you'd show up here for the final fight over Emily. Poor girl.
Such a pawn.
Not so proud anymore, are you, Martin? Go get him, Corvo! Corvo is going to cut your head off.
Guards, kill him. I suspected you'd show up here for the final.
I need more men!
We'll burn your body tonight.
Get behind him!
list to write my name across the ground in blood. I'm not gonna plead the innocence. When we dug you out of Cold Ridge Prison, we had the best of intentions. We'd find Emily and strike against the Lord Regent. But once we started ordering deaths, blackmailing those in power, and all the other things you're not supposed to do, well, I guess it just became a habit. It's a hard thing, holding the keys to the Empire in your hands. It weighs on a man's mind. Cursed.
They're everywhere!
Bunch of stupid bastards.
You gotta believe. set it up in the choke.
Help!
Just disappear.
I'm out.
I'll go easy.
I'm dying with him. That bastard's dumped me in. First my brothers, now me. It's my own fault. And now cousin Celia's going to inherit. That's the worst of it. You've been a decent captain. A little slow on the draw yesterday, I have to say. But decent.
Yes, my lord. Sorry, my lord.
Corvo, I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You like noble women. You should meet my cousin Celia.
Thank you.
Indeed, I believe so.
Rouse yourself. Wake up!
That's what I
How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they? Even if things are better? No, no, that's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy. If anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this. So no one could know. And could we ever control Emily with Corvo around? That's the question that sticks in my mind. We need to make our final move, and we need to make it cleanly. No loose ends. Only a few in the know. The ones with the most to lose.
All dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Oh, a long enough for all of the big and the small, where the taller they stand, where the harder they fall. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, always.